went to Antrus. So we only came here to beat that watchdog. That was it. So we literally just went there just to beat that thing. Alright, so now that the watchdog beat, now what? Vanquishing an enemy group will replenish your flask. The number or type of flask will be replenished varies, depending on the enemy group. You cannot replenish more flasks than your maximum allowed. It's a big monster down there. You a boss? Let's go find out. Giant solar ring.
Luckily for you, however, me. Are you familiar with grace? You may also that. It will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow.
Even if it leads.
Supposed to increase my strength. They're not giving me any options here to work with. Something else is around here. Oh, beautiful. Dragon ahead. Huh. Dragon head, what dragon? What dragon? They got a damn campfire up there. I don't see no dragon though. This thing a dragonfly. There you go, my guy. just started this game. Shit. It'll be alright. Just popped up out of the middle of no goddamn where. Dragging ahead. Where? Oh shit. I ain't even found where the hell I'm supposed to go to increase my my strength and all of that. You want me to fight a whole dragon? Agneel can kiss the back of my damn heels. I ain't doing it. At least not yet. Ain't finna have me lose all my shit on a goddamn dragon. Did they summon him? He might not be that strong. I'm just not finna try to risk finding that out right now. I need to figure out how to get my shit up. My values. This I'm going to have to figure out, bro. I don't. Does it only give you one weapon to use? They don't like give you alternate weapons or anything like that? How do I increase my values and all that? this way now. Somebody was gonna try to pop up. Castle right there. Hopefully that lady's in there. That's not like he's gonna need it anyway. this be an item? By the way, praise message. What the fuck am I supposed to praise this goddamn thing? What's that? Mr. Punkhead. Let's go. Hold on, I got you. Steak of Marika. Let's go there. Is it good now? Or is it still down? I thought it was fixed. Somebody told me that my voice was good earlier. It's good now. Audio straight. It's better now, but the sword slashes and all that drown it out. Oh, okay. So we got a system sound. Master volume. Turn it down to like right there. That should be good. That should be straight, right? Okay, good. As long as that's straight. Is that that lady? It's her.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melanie. For you an accord.
What the fuck happened to your eye? I guarantee it's gonna be one of them situations where if that eye opens up, it's gonna be trouble for everybody. I can almost guarantee you that. I wanna be lazy today. Had such a busy weekend, and come Tuesday, gotta deal with an exhaust manifold on an engine. Heard the word manifold, that's all you had to say.
I can play the role of maiden.
Man, the manifolds are a bitch.
Turning wounds into strength. To aid you in the search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you.
Ain't no time like the present. Get to it as soon as you can and just get it done with. It's crap. Ain't nothing else to say. You said it's cracked.
Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Spectral seed whistle.
Use it to traverse Great. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent, treat him with respect.
Okay. Level up. Here we go. This is the option that I wanted. Okay, thank you. Didn't know I had to wait this damn long. Alright. So intelligence, we don't really care for that. What we want is strength. We want to be able to knock people out quick. But we need endurance, though. Mind. I don't need mind right now. Vigor and strength is like the main two things right now. Vigor, strength. Endurance. Let's say endurance. When you got endurance, you pretty much have everything in this damn game. Let's see. My endurance is low. I want to beat that damn horse dude in the beginning. That gold steed, whatever the fuck his name is. It's not my money paying for it. I'm just helping out a friend with his boat. Apparently, he didn't winter. So it's his fault. So he got to pay for it. Okay, I thought you had to pay for it. I thought that was coming out of your pocket. I thought, damn. So see, well, now I don't feel so bad because it's not you. That's still fucked up. Shoot, I bet he gonna winterize it now. Alright. What the hell am I gonna upgrade? Because health really ain't the issue. Really, health really isn't the problem. It's damage. Let's get that up. How do I equip this? How do I equip this shit to the other one? Oh, there we go, okay. Woo! Hey. The horse got a double jump, but I don't have a double jump. Oh, this is some bullshit. found. In this vicinity. I want that knight that beat me last time. It's him. Taken care of. And we wiped out the other knight that was over there too. So that's two birds with one stone. To care on with him. We gotta be with it. Here we go. Oh, ain't nothing even in there. Well, hello. This. Oh, with a whetstone knife, you can use Ashes of War to grant your armaments new skill at Sites of Grace. An armament can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be removed. An armament type determines what skills it can have. Some special armaments have unique skills and cannot be granted new ones. Oh, it's the stump. It's the greatsword stump. your sorcery. Be wary of monster. What monster? There's a monster over here? I'm on a horse, so I shouldn't get bashed in or anything like that. Oh, it's a giant up there. That and it's like a big fire or something over here. Whoa! I guess that's the sorcery they was telling us about. I'll take that though. I don't know what that little red stuff was. Oh, it's crimson. Okay. Head back. Oh wait, Ashes of War, let's do that one. Giant right there.